Dear students, in my last video, I told you about nutrition in human beings. Now, in chapter 2, our next topic is ruminants. Now, what are ruminants? Ruminants, what they can be? Curd chewing herbivorous animals. Herbivorous animals, वो जो curd को chew करते हैं, अभी मैं बताऊंगी क्या होता है. Are called ruminants. For example, cow, sheep, buffalo, deer, giraffe, all these are called ruminants. I am describing here the digestive system of cow. These animals, these all animals have four chambers of their stomach. Cow eat grass. The grass enter into the largest part of the stomach, that is rumen. Here microorganisms are present that help in digestion of cellulose. Cellulose is present in grass. That cellulose is broken down into simpler form, and the substance now here formed is called curd. Cow bring back this curd into its mouth and they again chew it, which help in digestion of it. Cellulose means the cellulose get digested so that it can easily be absorbed by the walls. Now the food enters into the different part of the stomach. Then it reaches the cecum, that is a part of the stomach present which is a large intestine and small intestine. Here the food has cellulose. Again the food has some amount of cellulose that get digested here, and then it is thrown out via large intestine out of the body. This process of chewing the curd in the mouth is called rumination. We human beings also eat the food from the plants that also contains cellulose, but in our digestive system, microorganisms are not present, so cellulose is not digested. That act like a roughage which has been involved in our body. This was all about digestion in cow. Now come to the next topic, nutrition in amoeba. Amoeba is a unicellular organism. Do not have specific shape. Outer membrane is called cell membrane. This is the nucleus of the amoeba. When it comes near the food, false feet called pseudopodia are formed. इसके नकली पैर बन जाते हैं. जैसे ही भोजन के पास आता है तो इसके नकली पैर क्या बन जाते हैं? स्यूडोपोडिया. आमतौर पर ये मॉइस्ट सॉइल में, पॉन्ड्स में या लेक्स में रहता है, और जो इसका फूड होता है वो बैक्टीरिया या एल्गा जो होते हैं वो. स्यूडोपोडिया मेक्स अराउंड अ फूड. These two pseudopodia get fused with each other and food can enter inside the vacuum. Now on this food, digestive juices act, break down into more simpler form, and the food get assimilated and is distributed to its body or different parts of the body. Now again the cell membrane breaks and the food is thrown out of the body. What type of food? Now the food which was undigested or was not absorbed by the body of amoeba. This process is called ejection. From this food, amoeba get energy. It also help in the movement of its body and also help for the maintenance of the body. With this, your second chapter is complete. And now try to do the questions of exercise.